people in the civil society who somehow understand the reality but try to say something which is away from the reality. There are many people who are active on the social media who are trying to cast aspersions on the killing of terrorists. Unfortunately, there are people who have started looking at the killers as innocent people. In yesterday's encounter, three terrorists have been eliminated: Mehran, Arafat, and Manjoor. Mehran is from downtown Srinagar. Arafat and Manjoor are from Pulwama district. Both were earlier working as OGWs with Abbas Sheikh, who was chief commander of TRF, which is an affiliate of Lashkar-e-Tauba. So when you look at what Mehran has been doing ever since he became active, he was earlier working as associate with Abbas Sheikh, and he's the one who was providing all kind of logistic support to Abbas when he was active in Srinagar city and elsewhere. He is responsible, along with his associates, for the killing of our sub-inspector Arshad. He is responsible for a grenade attack on 26th of June 2021 at Barbar Shah, in which one innocent civilian was killed and three of them were injured. He is also responsible for killing of Mehran Ali Sheikh, again a resident of Nawakadal, Srinagar. He was also responsible for killing of principal of a school, Miss Supinder Kaur, and teacher Deepak Chand. So he suddenly became innocent after so many killings. I think this is high time people look at the reality without mixing it up with their imaginations. It's an encounter which has brought relief to the people who lost their dear ones.